Hello YouTube, I'm using the Ustream to record this and then uploading it through that. Anyway, my video today is about, I was reading about Mitt Romney and his attack on gays. I have a good friend who lives up the hill who's gay. She's a good friend of mine. Anyway, She's like a grandma to our kids, in her 50s and stuff. But I would never, you know, dream of doing that kind of thing to anybody. But it reminds me of the Amish guys that are attacking other Amish, the similarities are that. That they're both from a kind of a backwards religion, Amish and Mormon, millionaires, both of them, and of course the one is more wealthy than the other. The differences are that the Amish is charged and going to prison, and the other one is running for president. So that was kind of an odd comparison, but yeah. Then there's this story. I started this new Facebook page called Former Amish News, YouTube, facebook.com/former Amish. And on there, I posted about this story with, it's the founder of, the kid's uncle is the founder of Former Amish, Mission to Amish People, MAPministry.org. The kid had an accident where he went up to the stove where his mom was cooking and pulled down the hot water onto himself, and which that was an accident. That can happen to anybody. But the sad part about it is that they did not seek any help. My mother had a pretty bad burns on her, not just a couple years ago, and she used the same salve that they put on this kid, and she got well. Was it? But obviously this was very deep burns, and she and the kid died the next day. They were trying to get somebody. They were at an Amish home, I believe, but the family wasn't Amish, but obviously they have Amish family, so they're out at an Amish family to try to get some help with this, and then they, when the kid passes out, they call 911 and say, hey, we need some help here. They're investigating it for possible charges, but you know, this was an accident to begin with. But I think they should have gotten the medical to the hospital sooner, since it was that deep of a burn. Then the news crew came up and they were asking some Amish people about this, and the Amish guy was like, are you gonna blow this up like it's no man's business? That was the actual quote, and they had it on the video, and I was like, that doesn't sound right. And then there was this libertarian, he's the author of Growing Up Amish, Ira Wagner. And he's on my Facebook friends list, and he thought that it was bad for me to say that is anything about this. He thinks that I should just leave them be. Okay, well, and he's a Ron Paul supporter, as am I. I believe in liberty and everything, all that, but even Ron Paul says, if you're, whatever you do hurts another person, then you shouldn't be doing it. And in this case, a kid died because of somebody doing something. It's like abortion. He doesn't say that you can't have your own think about that other person before you just think about yourself, because that is a person. And that kid, 2 years old, they should have been thinking about how they can keep him alive, not how much it's going to cost to go take him to the hospital. That's my opinion. But obviously there's other people who have different opinions on this, but I think even Ron Paul would say, you know, if you're doing something that's going to potentially hurt somebody else, then you shouldn't do it. You should always err on the side of caution on something like that. Anyway, if you want to check out my Facebook page, you know, I'm going to start posting just articles that, you know, whatever news articles that have to do with the Amish and whatnot. And I'm going to post them on that Facebook page so you can get an update of them. Just click like on it and you'll get all the Amish updates on there. So, okay. Talk to you guys later. Bye.